Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Answer Me TV. For those of you who haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so by smashing the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so that you won't miss any of my updates.
Mr. Hendrick stands amongst some of the most intelligent Zimbabweans, not forgetting the late Daniel Chingoma, an inventor, a role model for many. Currently based in the neighboring country of South Africa, the Zimbabwean artist Hendrick Chebanga designed cars and a helicopter. Hendrick Chebanga, a Zimbabwean artist, chose to construct a helicopter since he has always enjoyed making model automobiles. Mr. Hendrick earns a living through making spitting models of automobiles, trucks, bikes, and other vehicles on wheels. He resides in Hammanskraal, which is outside of Pretoria. Hendrick owns and operates the Africa Craft Works, a South African Army helicopter that once flew over his hometown served as the model for the helicopter he invented. Chebanga used scrap metal to construct it. "I started on the helicopter after I fell in love with it," he said in an interview. "I utilized recyclable materials to build the helicopter. Some of it I used to purchase from scrap yards. This aircraft took me 8 months to finish. I once witnessed a South African Army chopper hovering over me. I chose to construct one to exhibit in my house since it caught my attention. The helicopter is currently my finest invention. I want to bring more exquisite masterpieces." Some of Mr. Hendrick's designs include a police Range Rover that is nearly lifelike and smaller replicas that are used as toys for kids. As long as he gets a photo, he can also create models of anything, including for businesses, he told GroundUp. Among the countries where Hendrick has clients are Namibia, Botswana, Mozambique, and the United Kingdom. People on social media were awed by Mr. Hendrick Chebanga's concepts.